Despite being labeled Uganda's golden sport, it's disappointing that athletes are compared to same qualifications in neighboring countries. The shift to ECU track was necessitated by ongoing construction at Nambole, the only track officially certified by World Athletics. Despite the intense competition, athletes were unable to achieve qualifying times due to the tracker's condition. Moreover, the ECU track lacks the necessary certification, meaning World Athletics would not recognize any qualifying times attained. In light of Uganda's representation at the All Africa Games in Accra, Ghana, the Africa Senior Athletics Championships in Rwanda, Cameroon, and the Paris Olympic Games, the Uganda Athletics Federation has decided to conduct athlete qualification for these events in Kenya. Meanwhile, the first national athletes trial, which concluded on Saturday at Uganda Christian University, Mukono, saw elite athletes like Shida Lane and Ronald Musagala take part. Shida Lane is known for a pivotal role in the rally team that secured bronze at the 2019 All-Africa Games in Rabat, Morocco. Lane expressed her determination to enhance her performance for the upcoming All-Africa Games.
All Africa Games is the target. Right now, that's what we are preparing for. Hopefully, if I reach finals, anything can happen in finals, because I can't say that I'm going to this, I'm going to no. Anything can happen in finals. So right now, the target is to reach finals, and then I give my best to see if I come back home with a medal.
The trials also showcased athletes who had previously attended the recently concluded regional athletes camps. Impressed by their performance, athletes coach Brett Yoffes believes that these training camps will undoubtedly yield improved results in the future competitions.
We brought these athletes to exhibit what they have learned from there, from the camp, to compete here at the national trial, this first trial. And really, it has been good. It has been a good experience. They've come, they've competed, and they have improved a lot. But we prove next time to do better.
Some of the Uganda sprinters already training in Nairobi include Pastor Adome, Emmanuel Aboda, and Benson Okot. The second national trial is set to take place on 2nd of March at UCU Mukono.